Hey, what up YouTube? This is King of Big Dogs with another unboxing video. And I come with the 3DS unboxing video. And this is the Smexy awesome guy that bought it for me.
Hey, I'm my account is YouTube. Or not. Fucker. Yeah. Porno expert. My stash of games.
So, anyway, let's get started with the unboxing. And sorry about the bad graphics and resolution and everything. I'm using my camera phone, so my webcam. Because, like you see, I'm not at my house. I'm at my friend's place.
Which is me.
And you guys, excuse me, if it takes me a while, I'm trying to just one-handed. I forgot about the tape.
Plus, you're going to kill me. You're going to kill me right now, Dustin.
Here we go, guys. Sorry about that.
Yeah. You're about to kill me, Dustin.
See, we got, first off, we got the... All the quick guides.
Hold on, watch this. Where's that game? Where's the game? Let's see. Oh, here it is. Prepare to hear Mr. Nickel. Scream his mic off.
You got a quick start guide.
Right to a little game loads.
You got the same thing but in Spanish. Same thing but a different language, I'm not quite sure. The Nintendo Club. And then you got the big, humongous, thick instruction booklet.
Well, I got a few surprises for you that you're just going to screw your mic off. Three. Two.
And then we got the...
One.
Sign up for the Nintendo Power magazine.
You might want to look what I'm playing.
And then we got the AR cards.
Dude, there's like a whole crapload of copies. There's like a whole shitload of copies that game saw. And I bought Ben Star Universe brand new. Well, I spent all my money on freaking between me and Chris and something else. I bought Chris his 3DS.
He has all the AC cards, the AR cards.
Something, Rumble Roses, Guitar Hero Aerosmith, Double X. Dead Rising.
Then you got the charger.
Dead Smiles, Quake 4, Fear Files, Perfect Dark Zero, Call of Duty 3, Command and Conquer, Kane's Wrath, which I've been fucking wanting back again.
Then?
And I got me a brand new copy of Lord of the Rings Battle for Middle and 2. Intended Arms, Guitar Hero 2 again, Ghost Recon, Star Rock, Fable 2.
Got the...
And a whole shitload of other games.
Charger Stand.
Oh, yeah.
And then, the main thing itself... Oh. Put the box out of the way.
Have you ever saw this, Chris?
And look how shiny and smexy that thing is.
Mine's shiny.
And then my friend's 3DS right there.
Can you see?
All roads! Victory will be ours! Do not kill the
ancient! And? And then I'll do the first time powering it onto the system for you guys. I hope you guys like this unboxing video. I'm sorry it took so long to do it, and I'm probably going to have some bad angles, but like I said, I did it one-handed with my camera phone. So if you guys liked it, please subscribe, comment, and rate the video. Thanks for watching. Come back again for hopefully another unboxing in the far-off future.